Hi, good morning to you. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm at Lake Hornborgar in Sweden, and I don't know if you can hear this, but behind me is thousands of cranes gathering for the annual congregation here at Lake Hornborgar. So yesterday there was about 8,000 cranes here. High peak is about three times that much. And when that happens, the fields behind me are filled with cranes, making noise, eating, making friends, making couples, and so on. Hopefully we'll see some happy dances today, maybe some arguments between birds, and other stuff. So let's see what happens.
To get the attention from the male starts jumping up and down, giving some happy dance. And if the female responds, they will try to synchronize. So they synchronize their walk, the head movements, flapping on the wings, and so on. Now you might think that synchronizing is something that only cranes do. Nope. It's actually very common among animals. You can see several different species here doing that. And also if you think about an ordinary night out, when two people are dancing, trying to synchronize, yeah, you get the picture. So the cranes come here to meet other cranes, get a mate, and maybe do some mating, and then head up further north to the nesting grounds. So this gathering doesn't only attract cranes and swans, also a lot of humans to watch this spectacle.
Besides cranes, you also get a lot of whooper swans and geese, and they all try their best to make as much noise as possible.
Thank you.
I don't know if you can see me, but that wraps up this day's shoot here at Humber or Lake Humber. And I'll see you next time.